right, guys. I finally got a set of the Fast and Furious original Fast cars. This is the second wave in the Fast and Furious Hot Wheels premium line. Again, it's five cars, and this time it's five cars from all from the same movie. This are from the first movie, the Fast and the Furious. We got a Nissan 240SX, S14, Letty's S14. We got Brian's Mitsubishi Eclipse, the 95. We got the 95 Mazda RX-7 driven by Dom. We got Jesse's Volkswagen Jetta MK3. And we got Leon's Nissan Skyline GTR BCNR 33, otherwise known as the Big Bird. So yeah, these are the cars in the original Fast set. The last Hot Wheels premium video we did, we had let's check out. We had the R34. We had the Silvia from Tokyo Drift. We had Brian's Escort. We had the Lamborghini. And we had the black R32. So I'm caught up, and this is my only set, but I'm gonna go ahead and open it. Hopefully I will find another original Fast a complete set relatively soon, and hopefully they come in a better condition than these. I went ahead and purchased these at Frankenstein. So as you can see, this card wasn't 100% great, and it's not even glued. All right, so here we go. This is Letty's Nissan 240SX S14. Here's the back of the card. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right, Letty's Nissan 240SX. Let's get that focused. Got these cool six spoke rims. Very cool. Man, this is a nice casting. Got the big wing on here, but yeah, it's a beautiful casting. S14. Check out that license plate. We got 4CBD626. I don't know what that CBD is for, but I don't know. Is that 626 the area code? Alright, so that's Letty's Nissan 240SX. Let's go ahead and check out Brian's 95 Mitsubishi Eclipse. So we got a lot of new castings in this wave. The S14 is new. This Eclipse is new. Oh man, this is pretty darn sweet. Look at that thing. Wow, they did a great job on this. And we never did see this in the 155 skills from Mattel here in the States. For some reason, I don't know if that series is dead, the Fast and Furious Mattel series, but they had a lot of cool stuff that was supposed to be, that was lined up to come out, but I don't know what they did. I guess the other stuff didn't sell. They should have started with the with the regular Fast and the Furious stuff, but I guess they went with all that new stuff. From like Fate of the Furious, and was it Fast and Furious 7 stuff. I think it was more Fast and Furious 7. I don't think they even went to the Fate of the Furious on those. Actually, they did. They did have those Cuban cars. So I don't know. They went all over the place. But never released the Eclipse for some, or never brought the Eclipse here in the States. But enough of me talking. Check out that. You got the Arizona plate on here. We got the RNO 263. I'm not sure if that's movie accurate. Probably is. So there you go. Brian's Mitsubishi Eclipse. And they did a really great job on this thing. They forgot to put a plate here though. Or here, I mean. There should be a plate. Because you never know. Alright, so here's Dom's 95 Mazda RX-7. God, these are sweet rides. This isn't a new casting. I'm pretty sure they brought the RX-7 over in the Hot Wheels line just for this. For the Fast and Furious set. But they did a great job on these tampos, I swear. This is really good job. This Hot Wheels premium stuff is expensive, but you get what you pay for. They do a really good job with these tampos. They could have fixed the wing. I believe he had a bigger wing on this thing instead of this dinky thing. But all in all, they did a pretty good job. They matched the tampos. And here's the license plate again. You got the same license plate as Letty's car for some reason. They're both 4CBD626. One license plate looks fake while the other one looks real. So who knows? These fake tags on Dom's car. Dom doing bad stuff. But geez, look at those details here with these lights. The Mazda signs. Even the lights here, golly, really good. And then you got this flying rocket graphics there from the mad scientist, Jesse's computer whiz, and the lights on this, wow, they did a great job on this again. All right, so here's Jesse's Volkswagen Jetta MK3, and if you guys didn't notice earlier, these cards go really nicely lined up together. Okay. I didn't say that earlier, but I forgot. And here's Jesse's Volkswagen Jetta MK3. That's why I need a set to keep in the original packaging, because I just destroyed this one. All right, here's a new casting from Hot Wheels. Jetta MK3. Hopefully we'll see a lot of these in the main lines. I'm digging this. I'm digging the tampos and everything. Again, look at the details on the lights. Everything. Wow. You got the six spokes here. You got the sick graphics again. You got a robot on a rocket. Very cool. No license plate on Jesse's car. Here's the rear. But wow. Beautiful car. Volkswagen Jetta MK3. Let's check out the bottom of Letty's car. The Silvia S14. 2018 Mattel. Brand new. Here's the bottom of the Mitsubishi Eclipse, 95 Mitsubishi Eclipse, 2018 Mattel, and this is 2000. What is this? This is a new casting? This shows 2018 on here. I'm not sure of that. I'm sure it was like earlier than that. There's the 95 Mazda RX-7. This has been in the Hot Wheels line for a while, but gosh, even the inside with that brown interior. I don't know how well it's getting on the camera. Looks like the leather from the car, and even the floorboard. I don't think I'll be able to get that on the camera, but you gotta get yourselves one of these sets if you can. You got some rivets in the bottom of that floorboard. The other cars, you can't really tell because it's tinted. You got two NOS bottles back there. Not too much on there. All right, so here's the last car. Leon's Nissan Skyline GTR, the R33. If you guys remember the scene, one of the scenes that this is in with the pizza boy. He tells the pizza boy to take another way home. All right. So, got the older style wheels on here. But, geez, look at that yellow paint with this metallic. Looks awesome. Again, the tamples are great. The graphics on the lights, my gosh, they did a great job. All the lights, my gosh. I'm glad they did this. Wow. If only they had done the Supra. Look at this. The details on that rear, look at that. Very nice job. You got a license plate here. 4IMQ332. Got a big yellow intake in there. Muffler. This is a 2017 model. I don't know why this shows 2018. I don't see where they changed it up. But this one's a 2017. Wow. This is nice. So, I don't know which one's my favorite car. I think it's either gotta be these two for this five. And I'm leaning more towards the Eclipse. They did a really good job on this. The paint on this Jetta's awesome with those graphics on the tamples. So, those are the five cars. Here's all 10 of them. Boom, 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 boom. And here's the card art. Very nice. Very nice job. There's the Eclipse. The back of the Eclipse. Here's the Mazda RX-7. Here's the Volkswagen Jetta. And here's the Nissan Skyline. Very cool. Hopefully, Hot Wheels is able to get the licensing back with Toyota, so they could do the Supra in a new line. But I've been seeing on Instagram there's the next wave is going to be muscle cars. And I don't, they have pictures of a Trans Am, two different Chevelles. One, and I don't know. We'll see what's happening with that one. But, here's the Toyota Supra. With all these sick mad doctor, or mad scientist graphics. Very cool. There's the crew, guys. There is the crew. Alright, the original Fast. That's them. Those are the five. Plus Brian's Supra. Or is it Dom Supra? But there you go. Another great Hot Wheels premium set. If you can and you find them, pick them up. This is a beautiful set. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.